Play against Grandmaster 0/72. Okay. Knight of 3. Knight c3. Bishop e3. Bishop e2. I don't see what I will play against the Grandmaster, but I play. But I start to play against the Grandmaster, okay. It's Hannes Stefansson. Please remind. Let's place it. Jump here. And jump here. B3. One nil, Ukraine won. Wow. Now Ukraine is elite. Wow. Okay. Rook g3, rook g3 idea, like. Rook g3. Is it crazy, this one? Faster. Let's leave the comment. Three, whoa. Bright chapel points. And also the Grandmaster 0/72, next game. Now black pieces I have. c5. Bishop b4. Oops, I did it. Should get some d4. Rook eight. Must retreat, and then bishop g6. Yeah, maybe the knight f4 move was stronger because I cannot play bishop g6 because of just chop and take without pawn. I don't know. Okay. Ingredient. Let me try again. Rook of 8 back because knight of 6 is threatening. Okay. C takes the 94 radia. Can I cheat this way? Up here. Look at three. Maybe it's a Chris was incorrect. Uncorrect, I don't know. Or correct, I don't know. Yeah, wouldn't find it. Uncorrect. Never give up. Never give up. Chief. And I will see you, Grandmaster 0 but 72. Okay.